A plus 4 A plus 4 A subject GSC and date is 9/12/2020. So today we are studying lesson 5th, reproduction in animals. Lesson 5th, reproduction in animals. And in this lesson, we are studying worksheet 5th. Next worksheet 5th, and this worksheet 5th we are studying page number 29. And we are studying question number 4. Answer the following. D. Answer the following. And in this answer the following, we have to answer today question 4. Why do animals lay their eggs? So animals lay their eggs in secure place. So animals lay their eggs in secure a animals lay their eggs in secure places. Animals lay their eggs in secure places. Now next, how do birds and animals show parental care? How do birds and animals show parental care? So fifth, parent birds parent, birds, feed and look after the chicks until they can fly, until they can fly and look after themselves and look after themselves. Mammals, from the next line we have to write. Mammals show the highest parental care. To their babies. The mother feeds her babies. The mother feeds her babies with her own milk. She guides them to find food She guides them to find food and live on their own She cares still they are able to look after themselves So this is for today only. Thank you. That's for today.